any of those before. Ah, dude! I can re-roll it. Yeah, Essence of Dread, not terrible to have. It's an upgrade! Wait, what? No! Oh, are you serious? Are you serious? Oh my god! I meant to drop the ring! Ah! I fail at life! No! I hate myself! I hate my stupid face! And my stupid brain! I hate me! Ah. Oh god, that was so awful! Oh no, I can't believe I just did that. I'd bang my head on the table if it wasn't so far away. Stupid table, being all down there. My face is up here. Such a fail. I'm glad that you appreciate the guide. Thanks very much, Alternate Warning. It's nice of you. Oh, God. So, Alternate Warning, I had a, I just picked up an Essence of Dread artifact, and I was all excited, and it was terrible, but it was next to a green ring that I had accidentally picked up, and I meant to drop the ring, but I accidentally dropped the Essence of Dread. And I clicked on the little box that said, yeah, go ahead and drop it, because I was like, well, just drop the stupid ring. I don't freaking care. And no, it was the Essence of Dread, so I blew it up! I blew it up! I did it! I'm an animal! I blew it up! Terrible person. Yeah, it was pretty terrible. And I was so mad, too, because it would have been great for Scarlet Witch, because it was mental, and, I mean, the roll was awful, but I could have re-rolled it. I could have re-rolled it! And like I said, I'm fairly certain that that was the only Essence of Dread I've ever gotten. And I blew it up. Yeah, basically. Oh, Taskmaster, you're a terrible person. So see, now you guys are playing like all these lonely, sad songs, and on top of that, I destroy an Essence of Dread. What the fudge, man. Revenant, why are you inviting me to a party? I don't want to go to your party. Smell. Bah. Aw, man, look at you in your fancy King Thor outfit. I think you're so cool. And my stupid particle effects. Ooh, trade. That's not trade. Sure. Ah! Revenant, you're too nice. Yay! If I had a noisemaker, I'd be like right now. Yay! Thank you. Thank you, Revenant. Aww. Get rid of my scrolls of Panma. Pama. Go away, Pama. Yay! Thank you very much. You are too generous, sir. Too generous. I will head back to Midtown. Well, that's why I stopped crying about it, because I made a stupid. I know that I made a stupid. It was blatantly obvious that I made a stupid. So I'm not going to sit here and be like, oh my god, what the fudge, I'm so cool. Yeah, no. I'll put in a support ticket. Be like, hey, yo, what's up, guys? I accidentally did that. I have video evidence of my of my terrible, terrible reaction to it. Oh, no, no, thank you. Thank you, Shadowmere. It's totally fine. Revenant, thank you very much. Obviously, you didn't have to do that, Revenant. It's very generous of you. Aw, not everything I want to be. Didn't we just have this event? Man, can't believe I did that. It's so terrible. But it's okay now because I got it, and it's cute. Unique? Is it a good unique, though? No. See that? I'd be fine with dropping. All right, Mindless Titan, come on. Let's see that Essence of Dread again. That's how it works, right? Every time? Every time. We know it is. I got nothing to do but pay taxes and die. Oh god, that reminds me. Oh, I feel so terrible. We in the lab where I work, another person started at the same time as I did, and at the same pay level and everything. She's got the same job that I have, essentially. No way! No way! It's another Essence of Dread. What the fudge, man? What kind of joke is the RNG playing on me? Wow. No way. Awesome. Totally awesome. So that's the Essence of Dread. It's mental damage, health, and crit rating. 11, 9, and 27! Aw, yeah! Oh my god, that was incredible. That was absolutely amazing. Ermagerd. Wow. That was seriously hilarious. Oh man. Yeah, they're pretty awesome.